giggling and pour the tea.
Who was that fine-ass doctor you was talking to?
That was Dr. Blake. I work with him at the hospital. He normally talks to me, but he obviously didn't recognize me, so why would I even try? Oh. I hope I'm not invading your personal boundaries or, in your space.
Get people like you off the streets, then maybe this world would be a